What up, beautiful people? It is your homegirl, Shameless, bringing you another Techie Tuesdays brought to you by the Care Bears. Because sharing is caring. Okay, so photos and video. I'm going to start off with iMovie and then break it down in Final Cut. And because I operate on Macs, I can only teach you what I know, which is Mac-based programs. So I'll start off with iMovie, then we'll move into Final Cut. But this is the video, and you want to insert a cute little logo here or wherever. So first you need to go to iMovie Preferences. Then you need to make sure that the Show Advanced Tools is checked off. Check that ish off. And that will allow for more perks. Provides access to dual mode toolbar, keyboard controls, cutaways, pictures in picture. Picture in picture is what we need. So you can use your iPhoto to bring in photos. I don't use iPhoto. I just drag and drop stuff, so. Okay, this is a photo that I want to insert. That's the logo, okay? So you just got to make sure that there's enough room around the image. There is a lot to be had if you have no technical experience. So I'm thinking about starting a workshop that will break it down even further. I just like to drag and drop. That's what I do. So I hit picture in picture. There we go. Now there is a little trick here, guys. For whatever reason, it will automatically set it to a Ken Burns. I don't understand why. And look at that. This is the max. Okay, so anyways, you just make sure that it's all lined up as close as possible and hit done. And then there's your logo. And it's transparent because I saved it as a transparent image. So now look. Woo. Now it came in kind of suddenly there.
Boom.
Out of nowhere. You can create beautiful, smooth transitions, because it kind of came out of nowhere and startled me. Let's do dissolve, because right now there was none. So let's see what that looks like. There, nice and smooth, and then it will fade out, as opposed to it just bumping out of nowhere. Now, if you guys encounter the problem of it being black, par exemple, it looks like this. It's because you probably hit fit. See, if I were just to hit fit, look what happens. It's all black. Isn't that bogus? And you just hit the corner if you want to drag and drop. But that's not what you want. You want it to be a transparent background because it's your logo, for example. If it was an entire image, it doesn't matter. So does that help, guys? Now, moving on to Final Cut. Here's some footage. And I want to insert some logos, some images. I'm going to go to Pictures. I'm just going to select this POW here. That is how you insert photo into video. That's like super long and boom, that's so long. Okay, so you can adjust the length of time and how they're gonna show up. Ugh, zoom in. When in doubt, zoom. But anyways, I would time it to the time that I hit him. Boom, 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 boom. And I put more. And in this case, having no fade in, fade out works. Because who wants it to fade in, fade out. And to do that, I just hit the Command T tool. But if you go to Transitions right here and cross dissolve, it should allow it to fade in and fade out. Super bad. But we don't want that. But in case you wanted to know, that's how you do it. The shortcut for me is just highlight it, hit the Command and T. Okay, that's pretty much it. Now imagine what you can do with all those things you can put in. So say the video is done, fades to black. Now in iMovie, you can only insert one photo. Final Cut, there's more flexibility. You can insert several. So say I wanted to say, check out my video from last week. Click here, right? You know what I'm talking about. I will have one video there, like this. This what like thing right I have, there's two videos, right? Say I wanted to show you this video. Just put that like so, ever so, line it up, volume off, and I highlight the two of them, so I hit Command, and I click, hit this button here, and I pull from the corner, drag, hit done, and I make sure that these both are not highlighted, and I will move this over, hit that, move this over, move that over, and there, throw in some text. And I don't like the text. I don't like the font. So you would go ahead and just change it to something that you like. You download fonts. Look at all that. Not cute. But anyways, you get the point. I hope you found this helpful. Comment below. Let me know what else you guys want to see for a Techie Tuesday. And if you are interested in a workshop, an online workshop where I will break it down from beginning to end, start of a project, for both photography and video, because there is a lot, and I don't feel that YouTube is the best platform. It would cost something. I don't know what. Nothing too much, but maybe around, like, I don't know, $30 or something. We'll figure it out. I want it so it's affordable, but it's class. You will learn and you will be able to take over the world through video. Okay, guys, I will see you next Tuesday for Techie Stuff. Make sure you guys like this video if you want to see more Techie Tuesdays. And if you found this video helpful, be shameless.